inquire expecting consort.
It is, yes.
I told him it was a question not of weeks, but of months. That if we were not back by the end of August, Landley was to send to find us, but neither sooner nor later. You can calculate for yourself.
Which recorded that idiot mounting the curb to get past in traffic,
which
is too impatient to wait.
And making a large allowance, sir, for all the gifts of Providence, I should say we were pretty close haul. How do you mean? I asked. It's a pity, sir, we lost that second load.